Now students, let's start. It's question number 3 of the same worksheet, worksheet number 1. That is, a rectangular sheet of paper is 12:1/2 cm long. That means it is the length of the sheet of paper. And 10:2/3 cm wide. That means that is the breadth or width of the sheet. So, find its perimeter. As you know that it is rectangular sheet. So its perimeter will be, as you know, the perimeter of rectangle 2 × L + B. So we need length as well as width. So write down here that solution of this question, and you have to choose the correct option from these four. So firstly write down that length of the rectangular sheet of paper. It will be 12:1/2 cm, or you can convert this into improper here. So how can we convert? Same it is. This 2 multiply with 12, what will come? 12 × 2 = 24. And add it to the numerator, 24 + 1 = 25. So it will come 25/2 cm. And now breadth or width, both are same thing. So you will write here, width of the rectangular sheet of paper, that is 10:2/3 cm is given to you. So just convert this again mixed fraction into improper. Same it is, 10 × 3, it will come 30, 30 + 2, 32/3 cm. Now this one is the length and this one is the breadth. You want to find the perimeter, so write down perimeter of the rectangular sheet will be 2 × L + B, that is 2 × the value of L is, the value of length is 12 × 25/2 cm. Plus the value of breadth is 32/3 cm. Now, how can we solve? Just take LCM of these two, it will come 6. Now, 6/2, 3, 3 multiply 25. 3 5 is 15, 5 here, 1 here, 3 × 6 + 1 = 7. Plus 6/3, it will come 2, 2 multiply with the numerator, what will come? It will come 64, and cm take as common. Now 2 multiply, when you add this, it will come 139/6 cm. Now 2 × 1 = 2, 2 × 3 = 6, it will come 139/3 cm. Or you can write this, as you know it is improper fraction, so we can convert it into mixed fraction. How can we convert? Just divide it, 139/3. 3 4s are 12, 1, 3 6 are 18, remaining is 1. So you can write as 46:1/3 cm. Check which one option it is. 46:1/3, that is option number 3. So you can write here that our answer will be 3rd, that is 46:1/3 cm. Okay? Now, question number 5 is, multiply and reduce to lowest form. That is, you have to multiply these two numbers, these two fraction numbers, or one whole number and fraction number, and you have to find that and you have to convert it into the lowest form. How can you do? So write down solution here. That is 5 × 2/9. As you know that to multiply two numbers, we have to convert to fraction numbers. Or one whole number or fraction number, we have to convert the whole number into fraction first. How can we convert it? Just apply 1 as a denominator. To convert any whole number into fraction number, just apply 1 as a denominator. So what will come? Now you know that numerator multiply with the numerator always, and denominator multiply with the denominator always. 5 × 2 = 10/9. So now to convert it into the lowest form, they must be cutted with each other. But as you can see here, 10 and 9. Both, we cannot cut these two numbers. So, as usual, you will get your lowest form of the given fraction. So, no need to convert it. Just check out which one option it is. 10/9, that is first one option. So you will write here that first part, that is 10 by 9 is our answer. Okay, if you will get the number which can cut each other, then you have to cut it. But here 10 by 9, it cannot cut. Okay, so that means this is our lowest form, this is our reduced form of the given question. So that is your answer.